Hi from Greece. Our purpose for Book Online is to guide the tour you with live streaming and both way voice communication to some places in Greece. This we can do it via Zoom application. These are the steps for Book Online. First step, download from here Zoom application. Here. After you will install it at your PC or Mac or Android or iOS. You have need it necessary to create any account. Second step. You can select any package to book now. Let's book here Aegean Pelagos. Book, here are the packages. And we select Aegean Pelagos of Greece. Book now. Third step, we choose one staff of these. Let's choose the second. The staffs are employers. After we choose day that you want our services. Let's select 30 May. Today is 29th of May. And we select next. Okay. Fourth step. You choose time that you want our services. The time appears here is Greek time zone. In your country appear Greek time zone and your country time zone. You change here. I am doing a circle to see them both, end time zone of Greece and your country time zone. Let's select 12 and 15 p.m. And we choose next. Fifth step. The empty text areas you will see here now. Okay. The empty text areas are not all necessary. The necessary empty texts you must fill them are first, name, second, email. The other empty text areas are not necessary. Let's choose, we have here the name and email. Okay, next. Okay, sorry. We select pay now. Again, pay now. We are on PayPal account environment. If you don't have a PayPal account, you will choose create an account. Here you will pay with your debit or prepaid or credit card. You will fill all the empty texts and you choose accept and pay. Here, accept and pay. After that, follow the last instructions. Okay. If you have PayPal account, select pay now and we choose connect. Let's see now. We select pay now. And we select connect. and we select again Pay Now, and you paid. After Pay Now, the system automatically sends an email in your inbox. Here is your email. There is a link said Start Zoom Meetings. Okay. Join Zoom Meetings. Sorry. You will push it and the day and time that you wrote that you want to begin the meetings. Let's push Join Zoom Meeting. Then open Zoom Meetings again. The Zoom meeting is starting at once. Now it is waiting because we didn't begin yet. Bye bye, thank you.